Hey everybody, how's it going? Scott Zlatev here, and some of you know who've been following me for a while. Last week I actually qualified for an all-expense paid vacation trip for 6 days and five nights on a really luxury type of cruise line. And you know, some people, I actually did a whole video, a webinar last week on the actual opportunity that allowed me to be able to do this. Well, I didn't include exactly how I was actually able to do this. And you know, some of the things that I've learned over the past several months, it's completely transformed my whole life, my whole business. And I actually reached a little standstill where things just didn't really seem to be progressing as fast as I wanted to in my business. And it was because of this one specific training that I actually went through, with a really great marketer. It's called, you might have already heard about it. It's called the Perpetual Funnel System. And you know, this is hands down, flat out, I'll just tell you, probably, you know, without doubt, one of the best trainings that I've ever went through. And it really, really drives deep into what it is that is not allowing you to succeed. And surprisingly, some of the things are not what you think it is. I mean, yes, there's some tangible things that you can do, some different things that you can do online that enhances your success rate. And see, I've been able to get a lot of leads. I've been able to drive a lot of traffic. You know, just for example, you know, last month alone, I had 50,000 visits to my blog. Okay, over the past 4 months, I've been able to generate over 1,000 leads. Okay, then, you know, on top of that, I've been able to sponsor people, you know, all over the place, funneling into my primary company. But the problem is that I really couldn't put everything completely all together, and nothing was really making sense to me. But I kept, you know, producing different results, but not to the point of where I was really necessarily happy with what I was generating, what I was achieving. And so I kind of reached a little bit of a ceiling where it was just kind of at a stagnant point in my business. So I knew that I needed to go to the next level, and I needed to figure out what it was that was going on. So I went through this Perpetual Funnel System course and completely changed everything. And as a result, 1 week later of going through the Perpetual Funnel System, I ended up qualifying for this cruise line. Okay, so let me just get into one specific concept that I learned from there, and I'm going to include a link, so if you want to go check it out, you can at any time you choose throughout this video. Okay, one of the things that I learned was here's this line. Okay, now this is something that I just kind of came up conceptually after going through the training. This wasn't actually part of the training, but this is just kind of what I pictured in my head. Basically, what happened was here is a line, and let's just call this line, you know, this is your brain, okay? And this is your brain's ability to attract money to you. Now this might seem kind of wild and kind of out there, but conceptually, some of the things that actually allow you to be able to earn the amount of money that you can earn, and stuff that you're actually open to, at a subconscious level, very deep within you, you resist money. So therefore, you subconsciously do things to self-sabotage your own success. And so your acceptance of being able to have that abundance come to you, it's kind of in a mental state. So we're gonna call this, you know, this is your brain and your ability, or we could also say, you know, this is your capacity. Okay, there, that might be a little bit better one. So this is your capacity for being able to attain wealth. Okay, so here's your capacity, and let's just say that you're opening. So you got up here, you've got, you know, different financial reservoirs that are coming in. Okay, so maybe you got money coming in from, you know, affiliates. Okay, so you got affiliate marketing. Then, you know, maybe over here you've got a system, like, you know, a lot of people know I use MLSP. So maybe you got MLSP coming in. Then maybe you got, you know, your primary MLM, you know, you got that coming in. Okay, you have all these different affiliate sources and streams that are coming in, So what would even be better is if you could find a way to make this reservoir bigger, right? Because if your funnel, if your not your marketing funnel, but your capacity to be able to attain wealth is only this wide, then that's all that you're ever gonna get. And it doesn't matter how much stuff up here you cram through, going through traffic generation, learning, you know, getting tons of leads, it doesn't matter. If you don't open up your own process and your own mental capacity to be able to accept and receive the money, all the tangible things that you could do with your blog or whatever, it's pointless. It's irrelevant. It doesn't matter because you're subconsciously putting up a blocker for your own success. See, that's one of the many things that I learned throughout this course was some of the things that we evolve as people, since we're things that happen to us at a very young age that actually develop into our core structures. And you wonder why it is that some people who they could have the same background, the same growing up, they could be completely from born into poverty and, you know, being completely identical twins, and yet one is completely wealthy and one is still flat broke and still in poverty. The only difference is their view on everything. And I actually learned some interesting things about how the brain actually has a major impact on the amount of income that you can generate. Not smarts, but the capacity of the brain to actually be able to focus on what it needs to focus on, and to delete certain things from your life and be able to put you in a position to where you can actually succeed. So what I learned is that we actually have the capacity to do a whole lot more than what we're capable of. And what I learned was how to open this up wider so that it's a gaping hole and a gaping reservoir to allow more things to come in. Just complete nothing but utter abundance, completely pouring in. And as a result, after doing this for 1 week, I ended up with winning a cruise. Okay? Now the training that I'm talking about, it's an amazing training. It's called the Perpetual Funnel System. So I'll just label it here, Perpetual Funnel System. Okay? PFS. That's what allowed me to be able to create some of these results. Now, since I've actually been through the Perpetual Funnel System, I've actually been able to, you know, kind of change a lot of directions in my business, and I've noticed a major, major transformation just within the past few weeks, okay? One of the things that I really learned that was so powerful is you know, you always wonder, you know, these people, they just seem like normal people. Why are they making a ton of money? Why is this person making less money? They're doing the same things. Their blogs look the same. Everything's the same. A difference is language. I learned in the Perpetual Funnel System, he actually dives way down deep into human nature, human psychology, things called language patterns that actually enables people to open up and actually enables people to proceed for their best interest and to succeed by joining you in business. Okay, so there's a lot of different things that you actually have that you can influence with language, learning inside of presentations, different types of language that you can use in your communication with other people that can actually allow them to be able to be open up to you and have them be in business with you in whatever it is that you do. Okay, so I wanted to cut this quick video because I qualified for a lot of things have just been happening. I cut a different training. I'm working on my own type of training some people have actually been on. It's a kind of an internet marketing mastery type of a webinar series that I actually started last week, and we had a lot of people on there, had some major breakthroughs in that. But that is more of kind of a level that's not way in deep in depth like this. This is a very advanced training for people who are very, very serious about building an online empire and an empire that supersedes what they can accomplish not only on their own, but just with one primary income stream. so the whole example of all this is to have multiple different income streams all going into your financial reservoir. And if you can, so once you open this up and have this be a total gaping access to your bank account, basically, you will be amazed and astounded at how that can actually really help you in your business. And I owe pretty much everything, you know, I've been able to get a lot of different results, but when I finally reached a point where I just I just felt I needed a little bit more, I went through this perpetual funnel system, completely opened up my eyes, and completely changed my whole mindset. And I thought I had a really good mindset before, I'll be honest with you. You know, I'm just one of those people that takes action, and I'm one of those people that you know, just is always doing something to further progress in my business, personal, you know, personal development, everything like that. And I thought that I knew a lot, and after going through this perpetual funnel system, I realized how little I actually knew, and how grateful I was that the individual put this training together. And my hat's off to you, brother. You did an amazing job, and I just want to thank you for putting that whole thing together, because a lot of people are going to be very successful because of that specific training. Okay, and it's like over 24 hours of training, guys. It's some hardcore stuff, and it will completely blow your mind. There's some stuff that it's going to be a little bit difficult for you to really grasp, okay? Some mindset issues and things that we actually impose on ourselves on a subconscious level, and things that we're not even aware that we do. Some different brainwave activity and all this weird type of stuff that actually goes on in our bodies on a physiological level, and he actually breaks it down on why you're not succeeding because of these internal belief systems and these internal mechanisms that are happening all of the time that you're not even aware that they exist. Now, once you're aware, some people have heard me say this before, when there's awareness, now you can do something about it, okay? So if you're at all wanting to experience this at any level, I absolutely encourage you to go through the perpetual funnel system. Your business will definitely reflect on it, just like mine has. I mean, shoot, I just, you know, got a cruise, you know, and some of the things that I actually learned through that, I've been doing some updates on my blog and learned some different stuff. He actually goes through some tangible type of action items too. He breaks apart some people's blogs and tells them, you know, different things that you can actually do to improve your conversions. And he really just goes through and just nails it down to a very fine science. This is a guy who can actually take one look at your blog and 5 seconds later know that you're either making money or not. Period. He's that good. So I just tell you, go through the perpetual funnel system. Click down there, down below. I got a link there. You can go and check it out for yourself. You're gonna absolutely be blown away with what you discover there. After all, like I said, I got a cruise out of the deal. It was pretty cool. And man, the sky is absolutely the limit, and you can completely have anything, absolutely anything at all in life that you truly desire and truly want for yourself. Okay, my friend? So, this has been Scott Zlatev, and I'm signing off. We'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye.